Masters,
you know nothing.
I know you receive enciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never.
Easy. I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Hear us, O Romulus! What must we do to this trespasser?
Do not listen! Only the Borgia speak through him, not your god!
Romulus said that the assassin must die!
Die, but good evil!
We have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus, and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them, as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious harmony.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
We must kill the assassin! Romulus commands it! Kill him and Romulus will return to bless all of us! Spill his blood!
Get him, ragazzi!
Ah!
They should crawl on their knees all the way.
Wait for me!
Save yourself!
Ragazzi!
Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus. Kill him.
Romulus will punish those who do not fight.
Only Romulus can grant you peace.
A place in heaven awaits those who serve the wolf. Only Romulus can grant you peace.
Did you learn all those lies from your Borgia masters?
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
Arcturus! After him!
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. That could help if I fall. Magnifico. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
you see that white knight?
Yeah,
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear?
The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano is sure to rise up against the Pope.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
His name is Ezio Auditore.
Who? The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he even walked the halls of the Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! My ascension takes me closer to God and away from you, assassino! Deny.
It seems God is on my side, assassino!
Did the followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain?
Of course! They are ignorant, we are enlightened. Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the Church! Godspeed!
The very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order.
Your order is no order at all.
That's it! There! Eccolo! Get him! Ah! I see him! There! Rosso!
You saved me! Praise God!
Requiescat in pace. Thank you.